taken here by Volchenkov. And dumped in. Parise on the forecheck, delivers a hit to Kulikov. Taken here by Henrique, they score! Kovalchuk! Redirects it home to make it a one-goal game. Maneuvering into the Florida end, but the puck taken away. Garrison tries to wind it around. Kovalchuk, the quick shot, redirection. Parise picks it up and scores! 33 seconds into the hockey game. Over the Panther line, tries to play one in front. Loose in front, picked up here by Kovalchuk. Collects. Ilya chased by Bergenheim, and Salvador plays it across. Harold has this. Kovalchuk at the circle. Wrist shot, they score! Ilya Kovalchuk, and it's 4-0. At the point, sends it in deep. Puck got by Zajac all the way to Sikora. 15 seconds to go. Zajac deep in the zone. Checked off the puck by Weaver. Devils get it back to the point. Fane has got it. Dishes off, controlled by Sikora, played down low. Zajac in front, they score! Kovalchuk! A power play goal to make it 2-0.
Just a great read by Ilya Kovalchuk.
And here comes Steven Weiss with Versteeg, a 2-on-1, and a shot goes way wide.
What a back check by Zach Parise. Wow, that was impressive.
Kulikov, the sharp angle try, stopped by Brodeur. It's loose in front of the cage and taken here by Zajac. Weiss just getting back to his skates as Kovalchuk takes the puck. Here's Kovalchuk, plays it across. He's got Zajac, quick shot, score! Travis Zajac wins it in overtime! The Devils.
6 1/4 to go in the second. Brizgalov could not stop that. Came up to Parise, threw it in front. Score! Travis Zajac reached at the front of the net. It trickled over and becomes a power play goal. 2-2.
Front. Delitzky along the right wing boards. Looking for Kovalchuk. Now the punch it along to Elias. Elias shoots, he scores! Devils and Flyers tied at 1. 3-on-2, Podkorowski for Zajac. Now it's Kovalchuk, he scores! Coming on special teams. Zajac knocked to the boards by Simmons. Simmons ahead for Van Riemsdyk. Zielinski pitching. Double check with the puck. Bryce Salvador in front, score! Marek Zielinski ties the game at 2.
Puck this much. They're just going to spend too much time defending. If Brodeur keeps handling the puck, they won't get enough of a forecheck. Well, that's going to be the problem. And for the Devils, just maintain your composure like you did right there.
Now it's Adam Henrique. Out to the left point, Salvador. He scores! Bryce Salvador ties the game at 1.
Hey.
It's a hold on Van Riemsdyk at 4:56. Devils' third consecutive power play as Kovalchuk fires and scores! Ilya Kovalchuk on the power play against New Jersey, a 3-1 lead.
Kovalchuk has it. Gave it on across to Zielinski, moves in. Dropped it on over for Elias to give to Kovalchuk. Finesses, drags, pulls by, shoots one, and that one blocked in front, just getting to his feet, is Girardi. Helped along further by Zielinski. Battle for there, it came back to him. He's got Kovalchuk on the wing, moves on in. Kovalchuk is on, he scores! A power play goal, and it's 1-0. Party. Drive, save, rebound, score! Parise out of a net mouse scramble. It's a Henrique for a shot, and that would score! It's 2-0. Patrick Elias has gotten his team ahead 2-0. Reaching for it and getting it eventually on a pass was Kovalchuk. Got it on to center. Parise stepping by, the net empty. He scores! Zach Parise, as he did in game 4, has scored. scored an empty netter in game five. The lane pretty well watched. Back in deep, it's sent away from Stahl to Henry. Then on back to Harold again. To Henry, to Clarkson. Stashed in deep side of the net, score! It ahead, it got on to Kovalchuk, and Kovalchuk a shot that's carefully played away by Lundqvist. Now Ponikarovsky with it. 2-1 in front, blocked there, scramble for it there, they poke away at it, still it's loose, poked out by Kovalchuk, they score! It's Reed! It's over! Center. The bounce is blocked off. Stepping to it, Parise getting it. Kovalchuk. He scores! Ilya Kovalchuk into the empty net. And there will be another game Saturday in Newark.